guys, so today I'm at the beach getting some footage with my iPhone 6, testing out time-lapse function.